I'm gonna end the night on some words, because I think that's important for y'all to know. Fuck the music shit, like I said earlier, fuck the music shit. I just dropped my bracelets, but fuck that shit too. I'll pick those up in a second. I want y'all to leave with this message, right? I want every last one of y'all people in this building to recognize your full potential. Woo! The power in yourself is way more than I think. It's hard to realize sometimes. You know, when you're distracted by the outside world all the time, looking at everything else, sometimes it's hard to look at yourself and say, damn, I'm fucking amazing. Wow, I'm accomplished. Wow, I've done things that I'm proud of. And it's okay to carry those things on your soul, and happiness and joy and knowing
and humbleness
and knowing that this life is deeper than what you gain. It's about the energy exchange. And yo, I really want to perform that now. I'm really feeling that. Yeah, I'm really feeling that now. I'm kind of feeling it. But real shit though, that's what this shit is about. Yo, you can't carry your clothes with you when you're gone. You can't carry your money with you when you're gone. You can't carry the things you acquire on the physical flesh. You can't carry that. All you have is your memories. All your children will carry is your genetic memories. Memory, legacy. Legacy, carry that. Have pride in that. And actualize that. Don't be afraid of self-actualization. It's the most powerful thing a human can do is say, I am. The most powerful thing a person can say is, I am. I want y'all to remember that. So when you look in the mirror, think about what you're telling yourself. I am. What are you? Because I know what I am. I'm the Nightheart. But what are you? So when y'all leave, when y'all reflect on who you are and what you're here to do, remember that self-actualization isn't as scary as it feels. It feels damn good. I think every artist who touched this stage felt that. I think every vendor who got to put their shit in front of people felt that. I think everyone who met someone different and got to smile and exchange energy, I think that felt different, right? Stepping outside of your comfort zone, that's what life is about. Don't live life in the comfort zone. That's what got me here. I'm grateful to be here. No stepping stones, yeah. So I appreciate every last one of y'all souls, y'all energies in here. Y'all make up what this is. Y'all make up the culture. It's for the culture. So one last time, right? When I say manna, y'all say fest, right? Manna.
Fest.
Manna.
Fest.
When I say manna, I want to hear y'all say fucking fest, all right? Manna.
Fucking fest.
Yeah, that was fucking good. All right, man. Love y'all, man.